Hey guys, what's up? My name is Hillary. I'm a junior and I love to have fun with my friends. I love my dogs. I like trying new things and explore a lot. I took all of these pictures on my Canon T6i. What really got my interest in photography is that I can take a picture of something and I can look back and remember the story behind it. My first picture is a picture of half of my soccer team. I didn't give it a title, but if I were to, it would have been to do something with soccer. I took this picture at the soccer field at my church when we were getting ready for a game. The picture describes me because it shows one of my hobbies, soccer. I chose it for this project because I love the sport and I love that I have a connection with my teammates. The original picture looks a bit dark, so I turned up the brightness and I'm happy with how the picture turned out. This picture is my dog, Kobe. I took this picture last week. This picture describes me because it shows my love for dogs, especially mine. I chose this picture for the assignment because this was the family's first dog and he has been with us for almost 10 years. I first enhanced the picture and I cropped it to 16:9, and then I turned up the brightness so you can see him. I loved how this picture turned out. This is a picture of ice cream. It's called Dragon's Breath. It's like wafers with nitrogen in it, which makes it look like smoke. I called this new because this is something new that I've never tried before. I took this picture last Saturday at Roll It Up, an ice cream store next to Target. This picture describes me because I love to try new things, and trying this ice cream was pretty new to me, and I would love to try it again. It's also why I chose it. I put tonal as the filter because it makes the smoke pop out more, which is what I was going for. I also turned down the brightness so you can see the smoke a bit better, and I like the way it turned out. This picture is a picture of a beautiful sunset. I gave it the title Sunset. I also took this last Saturday when me and my friend went to go take pictures. It describes me because I really love to take scenic shots. I chose it because I thought that it would be pretty enough to be presented. I first enhanced the picture so you can see it more clear, and I also put the filter chrome so you could see the colors of the sunset. I'm very happy with how this picture turned out. This last picture is a picture of the moon. I titled it Luna, which is a Spanish word for moon. I took this when I went to go pick up my friend from her house. This picture describes me because I love space. I like anything to do with it because it fascinates me. What might be out there? Chose it because I thought that it would look cool because you can see the moon very clearly. I put it on the black and white filter, noir. I cropped it to 69 so you could get a better close-up of the moon. Thank you for your attention.